every few days it's been happening since the first incident, which was on November 27th. That shooting took place about 6:45 a.m., Laura, and then the most recent one was 2 p.m. this past Sunday. It's obviously increasingly terrifying.
I seen it 1,000 times. Freddy got shot and Freddy came back and lit the whole block. Freddy swerved off and then a cop stopped him. But Freddy swore he'd never go back to jail, so he screamed, fuck the cops. He ditched the car, saw a house, but found the door locked. Look back, cops on the block, so he hit the back. Second story window open, Freddy had to climb up. Greeted by a 45, the house is currently getting jacked. One bullet in Freddy dome, Freddy'll never run again. The jackers hit the back, before they left they grabbed Freddy Gat. Headed through the back alley, cops screamed, Freddy there. The jacker pointed Freddy gun.